Hello there, I'm Dr. Purnendu Roy. No, I'm not talking about any disease today. I just wanted to say, just one day, happy Mother's Day, and that's it. Is that all that we wanted to tell our mother? Did we actually stop even for one day to throw tantrums? I remember when I was a kid, I refused to sit down to study unless my mother sat with me. I refused to sit for the exams unless she waited in school whole day. And even now at the age of 85, with a walker when she hardly barely can trottle down, I still insist that she will come and join when I have my breakfast. This is what I don't want to say today, Happy Mother's Day or my mother is the best, because to everyone, their mother is the best. But we should not forget about the mothers who are the tiger victim widows in Sundarban, and they are dying of starvation. So today on Mother's Day, when I see that everybody is celebrating with their mothers, Happy Mother's Day, please don't forget to donate generously for these people to save them from starvation. Thank you very much. Happy Mother's Day.